Good Tuesday evening to you. Richard Scott here for the forecast update. Let's talk about the weather, what's happening. First off, it is cool tonight, 46 in Fayette. This is our camera at the Pfeiffer plant there. Looking west, and skies are clear there and in Tuscaloosa. 54 in Tuscaloosa, went out of the north-northeast between 5 and 10 miles per hour. And radar, no rain tonight, no chance for rain overnight. Seeing some returns back to the west of us, but again, the air over Alabama is still pretty dry. Do expect some rain in the forecast, just not a whole lot. Here's your forecast tomorrow for Wednesday. There may be a brief sprinkle or shower during the day. Don't think we'll see much. 50 degrees by lunch and only 53 at 3 o'clock. We've got some cool air advection, also some precip that moves in that's going to draw the evaporative cooling process. We'll show you that here in our future cast model. Tonight, though, it's cold up north. That is draining southward. So here's our future cast model. Clouds thicken up tonight and during the day tomorrow. And we'll notice some light returns on radar, future radar, especially from northwest Alabama, where that evaporative cooling process is kind of maxed out. We're going to be in low 40s in Haleyville and Coleman, 45 in Jasper. Down to the south, a little sunshine, mid-60s towards the Montgomery area. So, again, a little warmer further south you go. Got some rain passing through early Thursday morning. Most of that will be gone by midday, even though that rain will be pretty light and spotty. Here's your rain chance again tomorrow. The chance for a few brief rain showers. Better chance for a few light showers early on Thursday. Rain amounts, 1/10 of an inch or less. Many of us not seeing much at all. Temperature is very cool next couple of days, but uphill swing by the time we go into the weekend. 60s return in the tropics. Got Wanda, which is a tropical storm. 46 tonight. Tomorrow we top out at 53. A few sprinkles around. I do expect dry weather to return by the weekend. And don't forget about the time change. Saturday night, set your clock back 1 hour.